dude, but would bother you the fact that you, Earl, and your brother are basically the most avoided men in boxing right now?
That ain't about being avoided because they got to fight us. I don't think no boxer avoid any boxer. Everybody want to get that check. Everybody want to get paid. They not avoiding us, just they being real careful and cautious on how they select and what time they select. But I'm not getting any younger, but I ain't getting older.
But don't you agree fighters be worried? I know you said that, but they will fight. Don't
definitely.
You, they be worried, like, when they see your last two performances, a fighter be like, oh, this is a big
I mean, I, if I was fighting me, I would be definitely thinking about, let me avoid certain shots, man, where he's strong at. Let me try to pull him out, and right when they try to come and pick